Hi friends, this is ABJ from gadgetsacademy.com. In this video, I am going to test the Ubuntu benchmark of Lenovo P770. Now I will tap on the test and again on the test. And now let's wait until it reaches 100%. It is now testing the RAM performance. It is now testing the RAM speed. Now it is testing multitask performance. It is now testing input output performance. Two D graphics performance. Now it is testing 3D graphics performance. As you can see, it scored 8756. Its multitasking score is 2779, and 2D graphics is 379, and 3D graphics is 1203. The device is listed below the Samsung Galaxy S2. That's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next video.